Let's see, when is the latest I can start this by? I have 12 more minutes to start this round. Roughly. It can theoretically be a little bit later than that, but I'd have to play really well. Nice. Yep, that is the perfect way to start a world record speedrun. Because it is easy to reset in this category. When the major thing is 5 minutes, is 3 minutes in. Why be behind 3 minutes in? I'm going to be behind 3 minutes in regardless, but hopefully not too far behind. Just because I have a 14 minute time save doesn't mean the world record is free. Hi ZWS, thanks for the good luck. Nice, got the loading zone. Hopefully this time. Alright, chat, should I clip the bokoblins through the gate? Should I try that this run? Yes or maybe no. Okay, I'll do it. That does not look like the right angle. It might have been. But I'm second guessing. I just take this anyway. It's 2 units off. I think I just take this anyway. It's going to be, I don't know how big of a temple it's going to be. Let me do some math. All right, cool. I took an intentional 3-minute time loss there simply because I have a time constraint. I can't lose more than about 15 minutes. Otherwise, the run is just going to be dead. That's 15 minutes to a good run, to like some of best. If I lose 15 minutes to my PB, the run is also very dead, but for different reasons. So, how's everyone doing today? Hi Luma, thanks for the good luck. I have a wedding that I need to leave for in about 2 hours. That simple, I'll just use the back in time glitch. Hi, Bo. Thanks, Safari. Gotta make Bo spin around to make him dizzy. If I've gotten a perfect bow in low percent before. Well, that's a good start. Bad finish. Bad mashing. Save on file 2. Okay, my last 2 low percent runs. This is definitely file 2. Okay, my last 2 low percent runs lost a lot of time to just forgetting something. 2 runs ago, it was doing EMS a second time. Last run, it was skipping the Death Mountain portal. If I do anything like that, then the run is just dead. I'll just reset. So I need chat to remind me. I do need to get some warp portals. Some of them are necessary. Okay, sounds good, Beast. But yeah, on the EMS again split, I need to do EMS again. On the Elden Twilight split, I need to skip the portal. Death Mountain Trail. Although really, it's just the Death Mountain portal. You're kind of past the trail at that point. Ah, yeah, perhaps, Beast. Nice dash cancel. It do be like that sometimes, TGD. Yep, that was definitely what I wanted to do. Nice. Crate, instead of sliding into the DMs, I'll slide out of the DM portal. Really? Yeah, that didn't work either. Okay, there goes, like, 14 seconds. I should probably just give in at this point. I don't know how that failed. Strange. Alright, this split sucks. I'll be losing at least 20 seconds. Lazio. I got all of the first framers, but I spent forever on the first Minditech scoop. Losing about 20 seconds. All right, if Hugo is nice, I can gold this. Then again, I also don't go very risky. I don't want to go very risky. Anyway, Hugo, happy birthday. Have I ever asked you, Hugo, why you carry around a quiver with arrows if you don't use a bow? Can you explain that to me? Can you even understand me? Nice. All right, don't kill bugs. What is the law? No spill blood. Shoutouts to anyone who understands that. Thanks, Link. If you end up doing a run tonight, good luck to you as well. But, like, not good luck otherwise. Only if you decide to do it. Sounds good, Link. Thank you. I did think of a way that finishing Farron Twilight would actually not be good for low percent. And it's because it gives us the Hero's Tunic. And under the current rule set, we do not count the Hero's Tunic that we get in Back in Time. So it's just better to not finish the Twilight, not do a bite route. I don't think I'm going to be able to get the recycle. I would have been able to. Alright. Alright, Mr. Gate Clip. Easy clap. Surprising how long it took us to find that. Are you serious? That looked so good. Thank you. All right, not the greatest. Okay. Big time losses in my PB. The biggest time losses were to forgetting to skip the Death Mountain portal. I failed the Epona out of bounds a couple of times. And the post slide was second try. And I went long on the post slide. Because I didn't use the coordinates cheap. There's so much time to save in the run. I don't know how likely record is with the gate slide I have. We'll see. I also failed the map glitch, Goblin Camp. That was a fantastic time loss. I'm losing a bit of time on this segment, but I think I can save time next segment. Okay, this time I actually want hearts. Cool. That was very slow. Or every extra enemy I hit loses 3 frames. Probably lost a second to hit stun or hit lag during that fight. Plus more, just being stupid. Okay. How much time is this? Losing about 44 seconds. Two-thirds run, 8 out of 12. Okay, chat. I need to do EMS again. I need to not kill the North Farron Shadow Beasts. You think I can do that? Because I need to not get the North Farron portal. It's very important that I skip the North Farron portal. Thanks, Beast. Enjoy your pirate lurk, Beast. Hell, pog slide, pog slide, pog slide. No bugs, and skip the portal. No bugs, and skip the portal. It is 7:30 a.m. This is about when I would wake up on a normal day, and I've already been doing this run for an hour and 42 minutes. EMS, 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 EMS. Emergency medical services, EMS, EMS. EMS. Again. Time to really get the Master Sword early. Time save was all because my PB failed EMS so many times in a row. Really? Frame and wouldn't have worked. Okay, that should work. Unfortunately, I won't be saving a lot of time on this segment, if any. Third try, so that lost about 40 seconds, roughly. Maybe a little less, maybe a little more. Probably around 40, though. Okay, if the Bokoblin dropped a blue rupee, I want to get it. It did not. Cool. Hi, Duffy. Not void out. If I void out, it would be very bad. I did not void out. Yay. I might save time, depending on how this fight goes. Time to get a 25 hop. Five hop. I lied about the 20. I'm saving 5 seconds. I believe my PB, yeah, my PB got Gorge Void. So that could be a minute time loss if I miss it. So my PB also failed Pillar Clip, so it might not actually be a time loss if I miss it. Don't know if this will work. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna do a safety save because if I talk to the mailman, the run is dead. I failed mailman skip in my PB. My PB also did that. I suppose that isn't really necessary because the previous save is just at the end of the forest temple. That's like a minute lost at most. Cool, skipped the postman. Epicoblin really didn't want me to skip the postman, though. It really wanted to just push me into the trigger. No! No, the postman's in my chat now. Okay, if I get Gorge Void, then I don't have to do postman skip again. For another 10 hours? 11? 11 hours, roughly. If I miss Gorge Void, then I do have to do postman skip again. Can someone give TGD a blue rupee, please? I do not have to do postman skip again. It's a green. Okay. I will not be saving time. I could still save a bit of time, but not too much now. Probably should have just voided out, to be honest. Whatever. At least I'm rich. Hello? A green again? Oh, fine. I will not be able to save time on this split. Of all the things. Of all the things. Thank you, Tuffy. And hello. Okay, I will probably be losing about a minute on this segment if nothing else goes poorly. Please let that be the biggest time loss in the run. Failing rupee roll twice. That's not even as big of a time loss as I had on the slide. In the gate slide, that is. I was 4 minutes behind because of a time constraint. I took a slightly suboptimal gate slide. I lost about 3 minutes on it. Because I need to leave to go to a wedding in an hour and a half. And as TGD is now learning, it is not guaranteed that you will get a blue rupee for quite a while. I feel like I could still save time. Having one heart shouldn't be a concern, right? I don't think it should. Especially because it's after Rupee Roll. It is possible to do Rupee Roll with one heart, but it is very difficult. Okay, maybe this changes a little bit. Lost about 10 seconds, I reckon. That. And walking into the loading zone is slow. But at least it was second try instead of third. Okay, I'm not going to get the 20 rupees under the stairs in the hotel. Decided that much. A little further right than I normally do, but that's fine. Pulled out my sword for swag. Alright. Let's not fail Pillar Clip, please. You really tried, Purple Friend. You really tried. Hope this works. Alright, it is time for new lake bed. Everyone excited for new lake bed? Slide. It's never worth it to do a brake slide there, but I feel like it should. Take that. This is a sad time loss. It didn't have to be this way. Hopefully I at least get the Decatoad one cycle. It's okay, I'll save 14 minutes next split. We'll be ahead at the end of next one. I had a French bread pizza. That time loss is mostly to failing rupee roll twice. Yes, I can still world record. I have to play very well, though. I don't know, PGD. I was about 38 seconds behind my PB. My PB had like a 313. So probably right around the 4-minute mark. It's grass. Okay, good, that still worked. Yeah, I have iron boots. I just don't believe in Kargarok skip. Because it saves 3 seconds and has a possibility of losing 4 minutes. Yeah, it seems like the sort of skip that would save more, but no, it's 3 seconds. Depending on RNG, it could be more or less. But it definitely is not a large amount. There's a cutscene there. I can skip it. Why am I more consistent at Gorge Void in low percent than in any percent? I don't understand. I've gotten it in my 3 runs since the reroute. I think my PB before that had it. Okay. About 7 minutes, I am going to need a reminder to skip the portal. Can chat help me with that? Thanks, Duffy. Peace, pal. I should have people peace, pal. I'm not sure why that didn't show up. Maybe it's all caps. Like, each letter starts with a good. Camel case, as they say in the programming world. No, camel case is the other one. Camel case is the... No, I don't. I don't have it. Why don't I have Peepo Baseball? I have that one, though. Next split also has a pretty decent amount of time save. If I can get the trick first try. Nice hop. Also, nice hop. Alright, there goes any chance of saving time on this segment. I think the second rupee didn't make a sound. That was a little weird. Unless I'm just stupid. It did. No Kargarok. Nice hop. Ideally, I would start the post slide in the next hour. Fairly decent chance that doesn't happen, though. Okay, chat. Please remind me to skip the portal. I feel like I shouldn't need this reminder, but I do. Because I failed to remember last run. Thanks, Stavros. Thanks, Tuffy. Use the claw shot to skip the portal. Hi, Shadow Beasts. Have fun living. Yeah, losing time because it was a bad split. That should get the fast thing, though. Okay, according to my splits, I have 6.5 minutes to save here. Oz Champ. Yep. Flying haunts. In a bit. There'll still be, like, a few minutes before I get there. How cool that trick is, and it's like never used. It's used in glitchless and low percent. That is all. Sag. Ooh, blue rupee. I'll take that. Nice rupee count. That rupee count is just RNG minute for the non-RNG based trick I'm about to do. Possible that boomerang will be needed before claw shot. Claw shot is safer. Hey TGD, did you end up getting a rupee? You're not gonna fail a rupee roll twice like I did, right? Right? My best possible time still says 14:10. Hopefully it still says 14:10 after this split, but there are no guarantees. I love how cool this split is, but if you're not familiar with this run, if you're not familiar with the glitch, it is like the worst time to walk into a low percent run. Except for maybe right in the middle of the slide, but like, it's hard to explain the opponent out of bounds while you're doing it. I just want a PB TGD that I'm not super unhappy with. I should have a linear vessel segment. You are not wrong. Considering I have a linear vessel segment to 90%, and I don't even have to climb Death Mountain Trail for that one. There's more content in this one. Doing. Okay. This is first try. There might still be a shot at record. It isn't. It's pretty unlikely. Not impossible, but pretty unlikely. Okay, Hans, let's do this. Might I mention I have not practiced anything for quite a while? And especially not this? Record is unlikely. Because I am riding a Hans. It's an old Hans. Doesn't have such fancy things. Hopefully that's low enough. I think that is. I think this is good. Yeah, this is definitely good. The haunt is just a means to an end. Okay, I say it's definitely good. I don't actually know. I really hope it's good, though. I feel like I've gotten it with this hype before. Yeah, we're good. And this is high enough that I can go for the invisible wall for sure. I should even save time on that. To get rid of map glitch, Luma. Easy clap. Second try, but that's better than PB. By a good amount. Ooh, I should get this Poe. Split on fade out. Lost 137 to gold. Really? It was going in circles, dude. What was I supposed to do there? At least I didn't jump all the way off. I think I have to go for Stellared Skip. I want record. There probably are other time saves that aren't represented in my golds. We'll see. How's everyone doing this morning? Oh yeah, the thing I failed in PB was this. I bonked before killing the last bug. Had to go back and do it again. It's a pretty bad time loss. Yes, it is very weird on backwards. There's no question about that. Hope you get better, Tuffy. Sick days suck. Should save time. Probably could even gold. As long as it stays to minor things, right? Still, sickness sucks. Not surprised. Bug was really low there. Yep, this will be a gold. By a few seconds. Of course, I'll save the 0.6 seconds. To get record, I'd have to save 11 minutes on the rest. It's definitely possible, but I'd have to go risky in a couple of spots. And next split has the potential to be bad. Thank you. I should save before stealing the bombs, just in case I die to Morphiel. But that should be unlikely. I think my Lakebed Gold might be a fake one. So, that was the part where I talk about the route change. We had a discussion amongst the mods and low percent runners at a vote, and we determined that the Lent bomb bag should not count towards the low percent total because it isn't in your inventory at the end of the run. So now we get the Lent bomb bag rather than the permanent bomb bag that we used to get. Now the thing about the Lent bomb bag is it disappears from your inventory if you save warp, if you beat a dungeon, or if you die. So I need to avoid save warping and dying between when I steal the bombs and when I beat Morphiel. Could have dropped 3 bombs. Wide glotters. Mind me just hiding the evidence, destroying the evidence. That needed to be the boomerang. No, it's okay. The bombs just disappear when they touch the water. Don't worry about it. Fine. Really. I knew that would happen, but really. Alright, Jake needs to die. I guess Jake does not need to die. Let me remind everyone that I have not practiced anything. I have not practiced Morphiel for a few days. But that went pretty well, so. I could have done it. Jake was in the right spot, but BKLJ is dumb. Okay, Morphiel. I want to save time on TGD, so that's like your job. Little early, but it's fine. Ooh, I should collect the heart container. Yep, it's the long, slippery yikes. It's not quite gonna happen. I got greedy. All right. Not gonna say record's dead, but record's dead. Yes, it is. Take that. Okay, I'll just not drop another bomb. I don't want to blow up. Stupid. Of course, aimed too far left. And Jake is there again. Lovely. Picked up a heart. Why is this LJA the worst thing in the world? I had to fail that. It only makes sense. Should have just done Vine Clip. Even Stellard Skip can't save this. The early A press for Post Light could theoretically save it, though. Cool. Cool. Okay. Thanks, Morphiel. You suck. The worst eel in this dungeon. Bomberino? Three Bomberino? How hard is that? That is a terrible time. This record is dead. I cannot record anymore. There is no chance. Even with all of the time save I could have on the post slide, there's no chance. I'm pretty sure. I'm now 6 minutes behind record. I can't see myself saving more than four after the end. Thanks, Vernon. Oh yeah, I can still get a massive PB, but I wouldn't have done this today if I didn't want the record. My thought process was actually, I can't let TGD be better at low percent than I am. Lost 50 seconds in PB on MDH. Thanks for the good luck, Fernan. This run is like any percent plus three things. If I'm better at any percent, I should be better at low percent. And I am better at any percent. My PB is like a few minutes faster than this. Low percent does not have more risk. Thanks for the good luck, Luma. Yeah, it has some really difficult tricks, like the opponent out of bounds. But any percent, if you're not playing essentially as well as you can the whole way through, then can't be me. Low percent, that's not quite the same. And thanks for the other good lucks, Luma. Any percent is terrible because there's like a 90% of 90% chance of reset in the first 35 minutes. Low percent is nicer in that sense, because if you can get past the gate slide, you don't want to reset. Regardless of all the things that might happen. That's the same in low percent. The Elden Vessel segment is the same. Most things are the same in the two. That's right, Beast. Except you know that... You know if you're going to be able to get past the gate slide 3 minutes into the run. So, really, it's just the first 3 minutes. Because you don't want to reset after the gate slide. Not unless it's the Wii version. And even then, that's closer to 5. Okay, lantern should be left. I think. That it was. It depends on a few things, CGD. I want to, but I can't guarantee it yet. I could have gone for it. I should have gone for it. Don't feel the need to. Glutters. You're asking me, then no. What did I lose 44 seconds to on this split? Minutes. Yeah, about 22 minutes until I start the post light. Possibly even less than that. I specifically said that I would not. Nice brake slide. This is not the inter-arbiter split. Anyone else stupid? Probably should have gotten Aru's memo and then warped to Snowpeak. Alright, if I fail to skip the messengers, then the run is dead. I think it's pretty unlikely that I would fail to skip the messengers, though. Thanks, Wicked Binda. I was really considering howling again. Maybe I should have. that worked. We're good. Okay, chat. Should I go for Styloid Skip this run? Theoretically, it saves about a minute. Knowing full well that I'm not going to get the world record either way. I am 10 minutes ahead of PB. I don't need to do Styloid Skip to PB. But it would give me a pretty decent gold. I'll go for it. At least a couple of times. Okay, TG. I'll be sure to get the bomb arrows to make the Chelfos easier too. So glad we don't have to do what we used to have to do in this dungeon. Glad it's now the same as any percent. Before, to skip the key, we did the key super jump in the first room, followed by a mandatory double LJA. And then dropped down and did the block puzzle. Then did the bomb boost to get across the courtyard. It was a mess in the burial drone. That was still a one cycle. I think I'll gold here. In the first room on the swinging platforms, it was mandatory because the Poe would come up if you just did two single LJAs, would come up and knock you off.
Hey!
Okay. Let's go steal some bombs. Now we can go for Stellard Skip. After, you know, 10 hours. How was this a gold? Not a gold, only 7 seconds off. I failed the Boblin camp out of bounds. In a minute, TGD. Shoutouts to the cameraman for clipping out of bounds there. I can't do it on the ladder. You want me to refund you because I couldn't do it on the ladder? Practiced that. Nice hop. If I could get sub 1420, that would be pretty okay. Okay. I need to leave in 15 minutes. If I haven't started the post slide by then that just sucks and I'm gonna have to reset. Oh.
time for the thing that I need to not fail.
I failed this strat in my PB. I went too far left. I know that, but like, it's so easy. How do you fail that strat? Hey, Happy. Nice KB. TGD's post slide started at 3:11. Significantly behind. Despite the wide glotters. My PB got the post laid second try. The first attempt to the rupee was too close to the gate. There's a little bit of RNG in the way the rupee bounces. If it bounces too close, then you'll start the slide a few units away from the gate, losing up to like 40 minutes. So, hopefully that doesn't happen this round. But if it does happen, then at least I know how to tell and how to reset it. Oh, good point. I'll just hold up. I tried. Shoutouts to Link1183 for coming up with the setup after I spent quite a while coming up with the angle we needed. Set up. That would have been bad. That was too close to the gate, if I remember. Let's try it again. Should work. Okay. I have to go to a wedding, so I will be back in some amount of time. I am not sure how long. Hopefully I'm back for the Dungeon Rush race, which will start in 7 hours. All right, time to lose the run. Oh my god. Okay, run's not dead. Why am I sad about that? It is what it is. I am going to go for Stellar Skip for this run, so we do have potential to save some time. I'll finish the run at this point. I'm 13 hours into the run, Beast. It's nice to have early A-press in my golds. But I'm probably not going to go for it again unless I'm going for sub 14. Please remind me not to save warp after getting the spinner. I pressed the wrong button. That's what all that confusion was caused by. Yeah. Thanks, Beast. My previous segment was 44 minutes and 38 seconds faster than average. That segment was 10 seconds faster than average. Cool. I'm going for Stallard Skip. I got Stallard Skip second try in Dungeon Rush. What will it be this time? It will be failing that cycle. Don't do it, Beast. Aw, man, the spinner wasn't as fast after. It would be great if someone found a way to skip the mirror chamber portal, because then we would have to do the post slide twice. Unless that same person also found out how to do City in the Sky without the spinner, which would be cool. Anyway, Metrono. Ad starts in 34 seconds. No, no, that's not. This is not the time for ads. Nice. Oh, this is lovely. Very little chance of that working. Not surprised. little bit more disappointed about that one. I think I just aimed too high. Did I mention that I haven't practiced this in a very long time? Edge. It's okay, I can try 27 more times. I have a feeling that one was a problem with the angle rather than the timing. Because I am not used to having only two hearts here. So if I get the cat again, then I will refill my heart. I feel like that was early. Perfect. Was just a skill issue. Satisfied with. Enjoy the ad. I am very surprised that worked. All right. Third try bomb boost. Definitely worth it. So beating Staller does get rid of your bomb bag. It's not finishing the dungeon. All right. In other words, getting the mirror shard. Well, if you just pull up the save menu and save, then you keep the bomb bag, but save warping gets rid of it. It's save warping, dying, or finishing a dungeon. But maybe, I suppose it would make sense for it to be the do you want to save prompt that actually triggers it at the end of dungeons. Put up Nightbot. Say that low percent is just any percent plus some slides, plus a few things. Any percent can just take an hour after Arbiters as an estimate of what the end time will be. No, I'm not, Luma. Low percent can't do that. It's actually more like an hour and 20 minutes after Arbiters. It's just the Halloween emote. So as a fun little fact, I'm not planning on doing it, but if I happened to open the water bomb chest in City right now, the run would die. Such a simple thing. I'm surprised no one redeemed to do a break slide during the post slide. Scary on, I'm in the water in a cutscene. I just... All right, TGD. Yes, I did see you quoting the Incredible. Yes, I realized that Discord was muted, so I went to unmute Discord, and it just crashed. Nice break save. Thanks, Felix. I did the roll specifically to not get the Uku. Yeah, it was only like 30 seconds, this guy. Maybe up to a minute. To be fair, my entire computer crashed 6 times during my first low percent run, and that was verified somehow, so. I'm stupid. Haven't seen Spoots for a long time. Okay, time to do some of those break slides. Not in this room, you can't break slide in this room. At least not very easily. Because of the P-Hots. Here's one. Here's two. Ooh, I should just break slide into the Argorok cutscene. Break slide. Less pog slide, pog slide, pog slide. No, it's hard to say because you use percent. Could have waited a second so that the Kargarok could have blocked the camera. Right, though. glad that picked up the Yuka. It's quite the combination. I feel like I should remember who Arcadius Guys is, but I don't know that I do. Thank you. Yep. Okay, sounds good. Glotters. If only that could have been 1 hour faster. Saying the Skyrion earlier, according to my best possible time, the 14-20-69 is still possible. Oz champions. Nice pot. Good pot warps. I love when that happens. Good aiming. NA aim. No, I did not. Less of a fire hazard than mine, or less of a fire hazard than yours was before? Oh yeah. Not gonna argue with that one. Go for those tricks, Scaryon, because the run sucks. I specifically didn't go for Puppet Zelda Crash after I heard of Beast Crash because I knew I had a chance of winning because I didn't know what Taco was, where Taco was. 6 minutes. Mine was fourth try, but that's not nearly 6 minutes. As in, I had to line it up four times. Did I get the Argorok heart container? Okay, we didn't know. None of us knew that the others were doing low percent today. Link wasn't planning on doing low percent until we were both doing it. And I started my run at very early in the morning. Thank you.
Now we can do even better than that, Skyrian. We can race low percent on speedruns live and then dungeon rush and race time. Just figure out how the IRC works for the 15th time. Ooh, that's a shiny heart. I need to not die in Palace, so maybe I should get it. Maybe I should just die in Palace. You can still go back and get it. Just wait, no, you can't. You can go back and get the North Faron portal, though. Just, I believe in you. I'm not going to take it. I'm going to try to go fast in Palace. Nice camera. So. You needed iron boots. Well, okay, all of the brake slides I did for your reward were extended brake slides, so you shut your mouth. Why does it wait so long? Because I must. I want to beat the usurpator, so I got it. I don't know that I need to get another heart, but I'm going to do a spin attack anyway. I need to do two spin attacks anyway. Everyone ready to wide glotters? I think TGD and Skyrion, I think you were both right. I don't know if I want to go for the sub 1420 or the 1420-69. I guess it depends on how the run goes. Why? Oh, why? Wear iron boots on why? Why can you never just open the chest straight out of the cutscene? I'm pretty sure I should have been able to. Makes sense, Beast. Downside to having the ads manager is anytime I'm playing, it sucks, but during the slides, it's so nice. Yo, thanks Beast for gifting a sub to Sky. Out of curiosity, Sky, do you still have to watch the four ads? If I receive no answer, I assume it's yes. I even had a longer dragon than normal. Argorok was 5 inches longer than normal. I mean, at least that's not whatever format all of the SDA classic videos were on. There are a bunch of original Discovery videos that are on like DivX or something, but I just have no idea how to retrieve them. This is going fairly well so far. I don't really need to worry about hearts until second half. I should be fine on hearts. Enjoy your walk, beast. Yay, I got it. That's one for the TP retirement home. Business CGD? I imagine you're not going for the early A press. Thank you. EGD, please tell me you've been holding A for the entire duration of the slide. Okay, good. Then you can do a half A press. In fact, you're already doing it. I did not. Goodbye, cruel world. Sub 1420 is alive again. If I had had a good Arbiter segment, this would have been an okay time. It's the next room I'm really worried about. If there is not... okay, I'm gonna go for boss key first. And then if there is not a heart in the pot, then I'm going to take the shuttle back. I was second. Taka won. I don't know the rest, other than Skyrion was third. That I do not need the heart of the pot. A heart in the pot anyway. I got it second try, Sky. I just didn't say it out loud.
Okay.
Honestly, not too bad of a palace. TGD, my graph is the way it is so that it can just say L plus ratio to you. Also, I didn't do the Midna call. So I guess I'm doing the LJA. I am not doing the LJA. I could do the other LJA, but I'm not going to. Still got it. Really, probably should not have gone for that, considering that dying in palace is very bad in this category. I hope for a red rupee from the pot. It was a fairy, which is fine. I can gold the segment by like a minute, I think. Maybe not quite. Just have a good Zant fight. To be mashing Y for this. Cool. Alright, I have 15 bombs. 15 water bombs for this. Go extra safe and use an extra bomb. Or an extra extra 13 if I really wanted to. That was me being stupid. Still got it. Probably should have equipped, Should have equipped Boomerang there. I think. Yeah, Boomerang. TGD, you want to do a 2P1C low percent someday? I can get your heart racing. I bet if I proposed 2P1C Hendo Plus to JD, he'd be down. Hey, at Skyrion, I'm gonna remember the thing. Please tell me you are proud of me when I remember the thing. Wait, this isn't Castletown. Just imagine what sort of pace I'd be on if I didn't go for Stallard Skip. Terrifying. I should do more all signs runs. I really think that would be a good one for the leaderboards. It's lazy. Sorry, TGD. This isn't JP Glitchless Master Sword after. Sub 14 palace at least. TGD, I am on Epona. All right. There you go. There is your brake slide on Epona. Need to double check. Okay. I do have Ending Blow. I wasn't quite sure because the Golden Wolf is there, but it's just there because it's... Getting Ending Blow consumes the Farron Wolf, not the one you got it from. Alright, the run didn't die. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be doing a brake slide. I tried. I don't know that I understand the reference, guy. Anyway. Head time. I lost a minute and 5 seconds on Ganon. Lovely. I almost want to take a wild guess at who the runner might be. I don't know. Because no save and quit in 2013. At least if they had a sub 340, those were my heroes. Who spells it back? Oh yeah, that's fair. I imagine the ampersand doesn't work well with emotes. Actually, the plugin that I use for notes on LiveSplit, Speed Guides Live, it just for some reason doesn't render ampersands, so ball and chain is just BC. Okay, I got the backflip during Dungeon Rush.
Can I get it now?
Hi, Anthara's Sunrise. Alright, time to not fail barrier 3 skip like TGD did in the race. Stupid. Nice combo. Hurts. Is there a faster strat for the Dynalphus in the next room than just slashing them until they die? Without bombs? I think D3 may have come up with some sort of ball and chain strat. But I don't know. Okay, it makes sense. I'm gonna go watch Taka's clip real quick. That is quite the clip. Yeah, I think the ball and chain was just thrown at the end. I don't know how likely it is for ball and chain to hit Dynalphus. This has been a relatively good Hyrule Castle. It may be able to save time. Should I go for the swag strat for skipping the two Lizalfos in the next room? I kind of want to. Fully knowing I'd probably end up voiding. Why did I hit three times? I suppose that would go on Chris's sheet of best pace Zelda crash. Although that sheet is mostly any percent. Yay! How about I just die to Zelda? Okay. Pretty likely sub 1420. Pretty likely. Hi, Zelda. One. All right, let's get some parts. Six. Seven. Nice hand. Nice ball and chain. Take that. Those give you hearts? Have they always done that? Do they always do this? Alright. I have never needed them. Well, sub 1420. Bopped Link, and Link's just gonna bop me again. Bop me right back. Man, isn't it great being a leaderboard moderator at a time when low percent is the most common category? Most popular category? And you'll just have to take my word for it because I'm missing like 30 seconds of the video. Oh man, this run was garbage. If I'd saved 8 minutes, I would have gotten the record, right? I lost 420 on the Arbiter split to my gold, or to my PB. If I had gotten Stallard Skip first try, I would have saved 2 minutes on top of that. And that wouldn't quite have been enough to get record. Admittedly, record was dead. Record was dead as soon as I died to Morpheal. I took a 4 minute time loss, or 3 minute time loss, I suppose, on the gate slide, because I was on a time constraint. I needed to get the run going, so I just took the earliest one that would work. EMS was a little... Was it even EMS? Yeah, I think I got EMS like third try. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, I got Gorge Void, and then I failed Rupee Roll twice. I only lost 1:09 to my PB on the Claw Shot segment, though, because my PB failed Pillar Clip. Peepo Pace Pal on Elden Vessel, because I remembered to skip the Death Mountain portal. It was second try Castletown bug, second try bun out of bounds. And yeah, died to Morpheal. On the Enter Snowpeak split,
I warped to Lake Hylia and got all the way to climbing the ladder before realizing that I needed to go to Snowpeak instead of Arbiter's. Postlight was second try. And yeah, Arbiter's, I went for Stellard Skip and missed it a bunch of times. I don't think I'm going to go for Stellard Skip. In my next run. I do need to practice it a bit more if I'm going to go for it. Had an extra cycle for Argorok. Pretty good palace. Decent Hyrule Castle. I could have saved a bit of time, but I opted to do the silly thing instead. Seven cycle. Missed Beast Ganon with the ball and chain throw. So yeah. That was certainly a run. I have a feeling this is the first ever PB done by anyone in which the runner went to a wedding during the run. Thanks for the GGs, guys. I wonder how many screenshots of Life Split I have in my pictures folder. I should count them. 14, 19, 33. Yes, there is, TGD. You right-click, you click Share, and then you select screenshot. It's really simple. I didn't know about it for a while. I don't remember when I learned it exactly.
What sort of pace were you on, TGD? Ahead. I imagine there's time to save after that. There is also time to lose. And you're not going for Stallard Skip. Well, best of luck. Please don't fail the post-light. After all, Link needs someone to bop. Yes, Scaryon, right in time for you to have a little bit of time to verify. Nine minutes behind starting slide. That sounds like a good low percent run. Okay. Man, don't you just love the credits of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess for the Nintendo GameCube 2006? Beast, you don't watch the credits. Although, maybe that's just because you like the credits, but you like food a little bit more. What's my sum of best at now? 13:54:19. Sub 14 is doable. The run was not great, Ryan. I think sub 14 is going to require the early A press, and I don't like that. I did PB, and I did bop second place. I am now second place. But, yeah. Would have been much better. I always hear dad, huh? And it's more like Q, like the Piquis. That's what they're called, right? Like they make in Skyward Sword. It's just, you know. Midna was just ahead of her time. Yeah, like that, but more abbreviated. Saw that one a lot. Lovely sky. Anyway. This run really makes me almost want to just do another low percent on Monday. Low percent run on Monday. Just wake up at 4 a.m. instead of... I really could do another run right now. But man. Because the post light would start at about 11:30 p.m. for me. It would end at 9:30 a.m., which is perfectly reasonable. But I shouldn't. We should go support TGD. All right.